I'm here in the rain fishing. Sorry for the bad view of the camera. I got it out of the rain. So I'm going to see what I can do here for a while. Look, I got me a little bluegill. Thankful for that. There you go.
Let's get you off of here.
Seems like the rain's picked up a little bit. Bass on here. Ooh, calm down, my bro. Made me jump.
Ah, shoot. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get your hook. I got to take a few minutes to get me a hook here. Get me another hook.
Nice little bass. Little tiny one. Not worth getting scales out for. Alright. Let's keep on keeping on. See what we can do here. Like a bluegill just flew past in the rain. Like a little bluegill. Yeah, that's a bluegill again. That's two bluegill and a bass. About 7 minutes. Go on, Bubba. Bluegill. Damn. That casting a little wibbly or wobbly. Might not be able to tell, but my hands and everything are soaking wet. And everything's slippery. And I like fishing in the rain, but my biggest pet peeve is I hate wet clothes.
course it would help if I had some bait on here. Size by you. Come on, this is size. Rain has definitely slowed down.
That's Thomas with us. Oh, quit. You got to talk to him. Oh, this one didn't listen. Enough. He just jumped right off there. Anyways, thanks for watching. Fish apparently didn't want to stay and say goodbye, so. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. I'm going to get out of the rain and get dry. Thank you.